Welcome to Faith International Church. Please silence your cell phone during the service so that everyone can enjoy the message. Thank you and God bless.
Good morning and welcome to Faith in Action News. Please pay attention to the screens in front of you as we proceed with today's announcement.
3, 2, 1, Eagles.
Hey boys, get off the ice, not safe.
All available trucks, we have a drowning event at Lake St. Louis.
Give me your hand.
We just take it for granted that we pick up the phone, we call 911, and someone's going to show up. But no, on the other side of that call is a person that has a family too. And every emergency they respond to, they are putting their own life on the line to save someone else's.
One out, one in the water, one under the ice.
How long?
Approximately 5 to 7 minutes, according to witnesses.
Copy. Tell Chief we're 2 minutes out.
I love first responders. I think first responders are my heroes. And sometimes in a country where they don't get as much credit as they should, I'm so thankful for somebody like Tommy Shine. Tommy is incredible. For John, he ran to the water without even thinking of his own safety. And there were other firefighters too, Joe Morrow and, you know, everyone that was in that water. It was a team effort. But Tommy, I think he would risk his life for anyone that's in trouble. And I'm so thankful for him.
Easy getting in, Joe. We want to push them farther under.
There is no higher sacrifice than for us to give our life for someone else. And when you look at what the first responders do consistently, it deserves more gratitude, more appreciation, and more amplification.
3W Women's Ministry presents Movie Night. Join us at the Cinemark Theater, Stroud's Mall, on Tuesday, April 23rd at 7:30 p.m. for the movie Breakthrough. Based on true events, a dynamic story about the power of prayer. For more information and to purchase tickets, contact Rukaya Joseph.
FIC Christian Counseling Services are available through our very own Dr. Edith, located at 529 7 Bridge Road in East Stroudsburg, right next to the library. For detailed information and scheduling, please call 570-801-2561. Again, that number is 570-801-2561, and God bless.
Marketing, verb, the act of advertising or promoting. You see it everywhere. It is used to sell you your favorite foods, products, makeup, and clothing. Here at FIC, we believe in marketing the Word of God. With multiple social media sites, we deliver up-to-date information and keep you in the loop week to week. Visit us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube for announcements, weekly sermons, service cancellations, and more. Stay connected for it all here at Faith International Church. Be blessed.
Wednesday night prayer services meets every Wednesday from 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. So come out and join us and invite someone as we stand in the gap in prayer for one another. And please note that our Tuesday noonday prayer services will resume again once we have moved into our permanent location next door. So we'll see you on Wednesdays at 7 p.m. God bless. Good morning, my FIC family and friends. I hope you're getting those dancing shoes ready as we prepare to celebrate our 13th year as a ministry at the Whispering Pines Banquet Hall in the Country Club of the Poconos on April 27th. We are now accepting payments in any form, so see you at the back of the sanctuary, and if you still need to sign up, you can do so as well. Tickets for adults is $45. Ages 5 to 17 is $20, and children 4 and under are free. So I hope we'll see you in the back of the sanctuary to sign up and begin making your payments. And remember, you can also go in push pay and pay as well. Thank you, and God bless.